You see his face. I bet you won't be asking me out again.
Don't you guys think you're a little hard on him? I mean, he seemed affected.
Well, maybe he shouldn't think so highly of himself. I mean,
he's a new guy. What was he expecting?
I know, but there's no need to be...
Why do you care anyway? You're not even the new guy. Do you have to defend him?
He's new now, but over time he won't be, and he'll remember.
Let him.
You guys really kill me.
So you guys have a party on Friday night? Please go.
You're gonna go?
I'm not sure.
Please, 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 please.
Come on, you didn't go to the last one.
I think I'm gonna go hang out with her.
Wait, Sophie, she's alone.
So was I, if you remember.
Yeah, but your kid wasn't that severe.
Hey, Lilith, wait.
I'm in no mood for jokes.
No, I just want to know if you want to hang out.
Not really.
I've seen you around school, you don't really have a lot of friends.
Even if I did talk to people at school, it wouldn't make a difference.
Well, we're not at school right now.
You really don't understand. Alright, come to my apartment.
Actually, I was gonna invite you to...
Well, this is a bit, messy.
Did you come just to criticize how I live?
No, of course not. I was just saying I could help clean up.
No need.
There's nothing wrong with accepting help from people. I mean, after all, that's what friends are for.
Friends. And you would know something about that?
Yeah, I mean, I go to parties, I hang out with people.
You hang out with them. You have a few laughs with them. And you think that is friendship?
It's better than just hanging out alone all the time. Look, I get that you're insecure, but everyone feels that way sometimes. The other students, they have the same insecurities that you do.
About what, exactly?
About how everyone's kind of wearing a mask. Deep down, everybody just wants attention. You just have to find someone who deserves yours.
You are wrong about most people. But... you seem like a good person.
Thanks.
Yet, you are wrong. I'm never alone. I found someone who's willing to be with me. Always. And he is.
I don't understand.
All this time, without finding anyone else worthy. I'm so glad I found
him. I should probably go now.
Now we can be friends forever.